समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपीठ प्रेजेंस माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 4 यूनिट 6 बी रीडिंग द ब्लाइंड बॉय पेज 83। अ ब्लाइंड बॉय सैट ऑन द स्टेप्स ऑफ अ बिल्डिंग विद अ हैट एट हिज फीट। ही हेल्ड अप अ साइन बोर्ड विच सेड I am blind. Please help. There were only a few coins in the hat. A man was walking by. He took a few coins from his pocket and dropped them into the hat. He then took the signboard, turned it around, and wrote some words. He put the signboard back so that everyone who walked by would see the new words. Soon the hat began to fill up. A lot more people were giving money to the blind boy. That afternoon, the man who had changed the signboard came to see how things were. The boy recognized his footsteps and asked him, "Were you the one who changed my signboard this morning? What did you write there?" The man said, "I only wrote the truth. I said what you said, but in a different way I wrote. Today is a beautiful day, but I cannot see it." Both messages told the people that the boy was blind, but the first one simply said that the boy was blind. The second one told the people that they were blessed not to be blind. Should we be surprised that the second message was more effective?